Greetings all, welcome back to Star Wars. Let's go ahead and work on our class quest. It says that Needles wants us to interrogate Zach and his wife to find out more, but before you do, you'll need to recover several medical ingredients to cure the radiation poisoning. And we get those from scavengers, so let's go ahead and make our way that way. We need to go north and then a little bit west into that new area up there. Yeah, we're going to stick solely to the class quest, with the exception of bonus kill quests and things like that. And we'll do a little bit of exploring as well, but I'm not going to pick up any side quests. I'll just have to open up the map and make a note of where they're at so that I can come back and make sure we get that stuff knocked out. Go ahead and give that guy a hand. I was going to hit those, but that's alright. I do want to make sure that we get the bonuses, if there are any available. Yeah, it doesn't look like we get any here. Oh, they're going to drop down on me. Like, how rude. Alright, we'll go ahead and carry on. Oh, that's right, we already killed these guys because we were down here doing the mines. Nope, get away from me. Where's my dodge roll? These guys are actually different. Yep, they don't cough anything up. Okay, so I do see a quest there. I want to make a note of that. Make sure I'm going the right way, yeah. We will come back for him. Ideally, you would want to pick those up, but like I said, we want to stick to our class. That doesn't mean we can't do a little bit of exploring and looking for lore objects on the way, though. I don't see any there. Oh, I'm all turned around now. Oh, we got the downed ATV. Those things. ATST, there we go. And that's probably not what the Republic calls them, I don't know. Let's get back on track here. Actually, let's take this guy out. I'd really surprised if there wasn't a lore object around this. Not a one. Oh, right. Is that one? I moused over something. Mortar shell. Where's the mortar shell? Oh, that's just lightning there. Yeah, where was the mortar shell? Well, I won't waste any more time. I will wiki those things later if we don't find them all now. Okay, we've already got the overseer. Might as well take out these separatists here. The Shoal Resoran. Is that a bed? Maybe that's a generator. Whatever it is, it's underground. Probably a generator. Okay, so here's where our class quest starts at. Yeah, we need to loot these guys. They don't have any loot. You can't loot something that doesn't have loot. It does feel a bit awkward that We're shooting grenades out of these things. I guess it's possible. What is it? The, I don't think it's the M16. One of them you can put a grenade launcher on. I can't remember which one. Okay, so we need to speak to Zach. I'm going to go ahead and finish this bonus out real quick, though. Yeah, we could definitely use some more armor. We're starting to take a little bit of damage. Excuse me, a little bit of damage there. Okay, we got half of them. Let's go ahead and rest up while we look at the map here. Looks like if we head back to the road, we can get something there. Oh, he's cocking that thing like a shotgun. What is it? Excuse me for a second. I got a cough. Okay, sorry about that. What is that gun actually? Oh, that's not what I want. Where is... There we go. Tactical hunting rifle. Get rid of all of that stuff. Don't want that on my screen. Yeah, there's one of what we need. Let's go over here and kill one of these guys real quick. And we still need one more of the lookouts. Oh. Let's give it a shot. We are over leveled. Shouldn't be a problem. Yep, out of resources now. I've got to kill 8 more of those. I guess it wasn't too bad. Yeah, I'm not messing with him though. This almost feels like it should be a daily. Nope, it's just, oh yeah, it is. Okay, in that case, let's actually not do that. And these guys are kind of in the way. It works out though, we got our quest done. So now we're off to speak to Zach. And he is up to the north. And there goes the Datacron right there. We'll wait on that. We will probably knock that out in our next character. Might as well go ahead and see what we got for selling, though.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Aye, sir. No lore. Okay, we got another quest there I need to make a note of. Looks like it's in a town, so I think we'll be safe on that. Let's go look up next by the speeder.
How many did today? 4. How about you?
Just 3, but the day isn't over yet.
I'll win that prize from Gizmel. Wait and see.
Prizes for bagging the most seps, not the most excuses.
Wait and see, my friend. Wait and see.
Well, there is no lore. They're hiding them pretty well. Run upstairs real quick. Nothing, and there's probably one in here somewhere. Yeah, they did a good job on hiding these. Alright, back to our class quest.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
When did your symptoms begin, sir?
I already told the medics at the fort. I don't know how it happened.
You've been poisoned by radiation from a stolen Republic bomb.
What? You mean... Jaller, do you know anything about this?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them!
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out! They don't care about us! They just care about their weapons and their secrets!
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
Let's not make this any harder than it has to be, ma'am.
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
Use this injector. It'll cure your radiation poisoning, both of you.
Really? Thank you. Thank you so much.
No, Zack. Not worth...
Shh. You're going to be okay now. I'm not going to lose you, Jaller. I'm not.
You've saved us, soldier. You've saved Jaller. I owe you everything.
All I ask is that you tell me where the ZR-57 is.
Oh, right. The crate. Jaller and I helped move this really big crate. We got sick right afterward. I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We dropped the crate off at the Stronghold. It's the Separatists' main base.
Thank you for your assistance.
So long, soldier.
Yeah, before we answer that, I liked his comment there. He was talking about the, what'd he say, it was, I can't remember his exact words, but he ended it with saying, think of me. It's just, what about her, you know? In a way, he should have been thinking about her, but what he said was, think about me. I just thought that was hilarious.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're going to be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
Just doing my duty.
I hope you're ready for this. The mountain stronghold is the Separatists' most fortified position on the entire island. Getting in there won't be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
I'll head there immediately.
Jorgen out.
Yeah, I remember now. He said they weren't worth dying for. Think of me. Oh, boy, what do we have here? Why? Every time I walk into somebody else's house, I have to deal with other people. No, I don't want them killing their friends, so let's go ahead and knock them out. Alright, so we need to return back to the Republic Command Center. We're probably going to teleport. There is a speeder right there, though, isn't there? I might just do that then. Yep, I think that's what I'll do. I'm going to hop on the speeder and cut out and bring you guys back in when we get down there where that base is at. Still can't believe there's no lore objects here. That is kind of shiny, but when you mouse over it, there's nothing there. Okay, on to the speeder.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Okay, we just touched down, so we need to head to the command center right over there. Yeah, it looks like we're due for some training. What level are we? 15? I think we got some. Yeah, we did. We got training right before we ended the last video, so we should be good for a level or two.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Verk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
You're extorting your own men, Verk.
No, I have one person to blame for these problems. You. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
We could settle this right here, Verk. Or are you afraid of me?
Afraid? I ain't afraid of you. If you want to die so bad, then let's make it happen. Lock and load, boys. We're taking this punk down.
Whoa, boss. Are you sure? I mean, we're right in the middle of the fort. Someone might hear.
So turn on the sonic damper field. That's what we got it for. And somebody shoot this punk.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you better shoot. You better shoot quick. I think he's deserving every ounce he got. He sent somebody in a body bag. That wasn't a body. What was it? They said a box. Yeah, that's what it was. Sent somebody home in a box.
Ah, Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're going to be observing the op here with me.
Observing what op? Where are Commander Tavis and the others?
Havoc Squad is infiltrating the Separatist Stronghold to retrieve the ZR-57 as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
I found that bomb. I should be the one to retrieve it.
Maybe next time, Sergeant. I'm sure...
Lieutenant, sir! We've got a situation here!
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything. It's like they've disappeared completely.
That's unacceptable, soldier. You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now.
Yes, sir.
Do you think Zack and Joller set us up, sir?
There's no way to tell from here. Whatever happened was bad.
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there. The ZR-57 must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Shouldn't I confirm Havoc status, sir? They may need backup ASAP.
The ZR-57 is your primary objective. Once it's dealt with, we'll see what we can do for Tavis and the others. We were hoping to get the bomb back intact, but we're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the activation code for the ZR-57. We disarm the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
I've never failed a mission before, and I'm not going to start today.
That's what I like to hear. You have the coordinates for the Separatist Stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have.
breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
ZR-57. Hey, we got some new gear. And that's going to activate the item mod. I think we'll... Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. And I was sitting here thinking about that guy that we just killed back here. In a way, I kind of feel like that should have been a dark side choice, but we didn't just go in guns blaring. We kind of called him out, kind of like a duel. At least that's how I'm going to see it in my head. All right, so we'll click on this. Get that loot and upgrade our gear. Alright, what do we got to do here? Apply. And put that on. There we go. We got some better stats now. Let's find out where we're actually headed to. That's definitely going to be a trip. Okay, well, let's hit the speeder and at least get that far. You know what? We're going into some uncharted territory. Let's actually go ahead and get some training as well.
Even Havoc Squad can learn from a veteran.
Nice. The one thing that is pretty much useless. All right. Sweet.
Stay sharp out there.
All right. Where was that speeder? It is up to the northeast. Yep. I'm going to go ahead and hop on this speeder. I'll bring you guys back when we land at the other one.
Reminder. Mechanized travel is for official business only.
And we made her. I still feel like I need a force run, though. At least we have sprint. Won't complain too much about that. Why does it want me to get back on the speeder? There must be another speeder down there, but that's alright. We're going to long track it. Yeah, I can't wait to start getting into those datacrons. That's going to be some excitement for me, trying to figure those out. If I can figure them out. Looks like you probably... I don't want to waste any time doing that. Looks like you probably go that way, though. Whoa! Don't think we've killed a leader. I know we've got the lookout. Let's actually, yeah, we'll go ahead and kill these guys. Let's just make sure we got the leader. Wow, that took a couple of hits to get him down. And are we still going the right way? Yeah, and there's that speeder. Let's actually go over here and take a look real quick. Alright, curious, is fire hot? Yep, fire's hot. Okay, fire is hot. Kind of makes me wonder if there's not something down there. Nope, don't see anything. Just make sure that we got the speeder.
Travel is for official business only.
Nothing down here. Alrighty. There might be some planetary quests or something in the area that we just haven't opened up yet. Whoa. Yeah, I might have to do some looking around for more another planetary. Surely there's another planetary quest around here. Is that guy a footman? Wow, he's actually taking a while too. Almost 1200 on health. Our damage is terry bad. We're getting pretty close. Hoping those guys would cough up some bonus. What is this? Okay, I need to make sure I get that whenever we come back. We've killed a couple of fighters already. Yeah, there's some droids. We haven't gotten these guys yet. I can get my mouse where I want it. There we go. And that looks like it's, yeah, just a killing achievement. And that's a pretty big group. I think we'll go with the OP button here. The I win button. I can't wait till we get some range on that weapon, or on that particular ability. Thought that was the way to go. No, we still got a little ways to go. Yeah, my I win button's not ready yet. I might actually regret that. Actually, this stunned him. I forgot all about that one. Don't kill me. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I guess we'll heal up while we kind of take a look around the room. Not seeing anything interesting. Wonder how our money situation is doing. Oh, hey, we can expand our bags. And the next one, 20,000. Oh, only subscribe. Forgot about that. Alright, I win. Might as well make use of that vendor right there.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested products.
No, thank you. I don't want a robot to be examining me. Alright, we are definitely getting closer. Looks like we need to take these guys out. How about the I win button? Not really going to help a whole lot on that guy, but oh well, it almost got him. Is that an elevator? Yep. Alright, got to wait on the elevator. Guess we can kind of look. Ooh, almost went off the edge there. Kind of look around a bit. Is that elevator? Almost missed it. Oh, the range on that ability, that's killing me. Finally made her. So what do we need to do? We need to use the data spikes on the Separatist comm console. That guy just shot at me. No reason. What did I ever do to you? Doesn't look like these guys are gonna cough up a... Whoa, my health. Ow. Don't kill me. I think we're gonna go ahead and use one of those. I guess I could interrupt something here. Yeah, that wasn't too good. I could definitely use some armor. Man, I hope these guys aren't that rough. So you got one strong and two regulars. So we can crowd control one and hit the other one with a grenade. Not doing much damage at all, is it? We might have our first death here. That med pack's on cooldown. Alright, stun you. Let our resource build up a little bit more and let him have it. Wow. This guy's really putting a hurting on me. I hope this doesn't get too much harder.
You did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I encountered Imperial soldiers guarding the bomb.
Copy that. We saw them through your armor cam. Unbelievable. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
If my squad mates are here, I'll bring them home.
Good luck, Sergeant.
So they're watching through my armor cam. I'd like to know what armor. They must be watching somebody else, because I don't have any armor. Alright, so we need to find the Havoc Squad. Hopefully they're right outside. Yeah, right, it's right outside inside of another instance, it looks like. Well, I guess this way. I was thinking maybe I'd have to go down that elevator again. These guys are kind of spread out, so we can round them up for the eye wins. And I only got two of them. Didn't work out too well. Sounds like a cave-in. I should have saved it. Alright, Havoc Squad, we are on the way. Actually, I think we've got a little bit longer to go, don't we? Oops, wrong button. Oh, we gotta go all the way down through there. Alright. Wonder if I got any more gear to put on. No, it's all garbage. Belly flop on the ground. Well, this is a whole lot of killing. Sorta. Yeah. Getting dangerously low. Probably should have worked on some more side quests or something before I came in here. Wonder what level they are. Oh, they're only level 9. It's got to be our gear. Or I should say the lack of. Yeah, I guess we'll go ahead and heal up. I don't want things getting too interesting. Doesn't even feel like I'm in the right spot. No, I need to go around some more. Sitting there trying to move the mini-map. Forgot you can't do that in this game. Nice little round up there. Wow, he went down quick. You made her to the instance. Looks like we got a lot of garbage to clean out, though. I was gonna wait. That's not gonna happen, though. First death incoming. Oh, we do have a shield, don't we? I forgot all about that. A little bit slow on popping it, though. Come on, heal up. There we go. So I've got no clue. Well, we do have a cryo grenade we can use if we need to. Let's actually take these guys down quick. I only got one. I think one of them kind of bounced out of it.
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take him.
No, Wraith. The sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. But I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
You're afraid you can't cut it anymore. So you're changing sides.
You couldn't be further from the truth, Sergeant. The truth is that no matter what they may say, the Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride. Which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
You've really lost it. What you're saying, it's absurd.
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
I would never become a traitor like you, Tavis.
Yes, I suspected as much.
Oh, by the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
The Imperials won't be very impressed once they realize the bomb is neutralized.
A clever bluff, Sergeant, but it won't help you.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Vore, please give the Sergeant the warrior's death he deserves.
You'll regret this, Tavis. I won't rest until I've taken you down.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
Ooh, I thought I was going to have to fight all those guys, but nope, we just have to fight a couple. And did that even hit? Well, at least I got one. Tell you what, we'll CC that guy, and then CC that guy, and then pop our shield before he shoots us again. That wasn't too bad. Not nearly what I was thinking. Oh man, I thought we were in for a mess. So all the way back to the command center, huh? Yep, alright, well, we do have quick travel. North or south, though? South. But our boss isn't going to be too happy with us now. I wonder if I would have done things differently if I could have taken him on.
General, with all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in infantry command for years.
That's enough, Jorgen. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
I guess word of the defection is traveling fast.
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of Lieutenant. Congratulations.
I'm honored.
Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgen here as Havoc's first new member.
We're gonna have a lot of fun together, Sergeant Jorgen.
I'll take the Havoc patch and Sergeant Stripes if it means I get to grind them into Tavis's face before we kill him.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgen. You're a good man. We need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
Have we been able to get a fix on where the traitors are heading?
Unfortunately, no. They slipped off-world before we could mobilize to track them. You'll have to hunt them down, Lieutenant. I hope you're prepared. In any case, Your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
Understood, sir.
You better get to your shuttle. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.
Wow. Wasn't expecting that at all. The choice is down here. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. Yeah, so I guess our commander-in-chief is now our slave. Well, we'll consider him our friend. But, yeah, I'm getting kind of thirsty there, friend. No? No drink? Oh, well. Yeah, we'll consider him our buddy, because, I feel bad in a case like that. Let's actually take him off of healing and put him on damage. I'll probably regret that later on. Yeah, okay, so then we need to go take a shuttle to Republic Fleet. Let's go ahead and do that. Spaceport's all the way down there. Yeah, Jorgen is going to be our buddy. I hope. It kind of depends. He's been a good guy so far. I hope he continues to be that. I'm glad he's a ranged instead of a melee. We've had several problems with that in the past.
How much longer you got?
One more week and I'm back to Coruscant for officer evals. I think they posted me here just to taunt me.
I'll still take guard duty over patrols any day.
No joke. Comes to standing here for 18 hours straight or walking that road to Oradam one more time.
No thanks.
Yeah, we've heard better conversations. Okay, left or right? Looks like we need to go left. The only reason I'm walking through this is because first time here, I don't know where he's going to pick up in his conversation. I kind of want to get all the story done so we can come back and finish out the rest of the planet without having to worry. Yeah, I do want a companion, so. Republic Fleet. That's a lot of junk. Now it wants us to board a shuttle to Coruscant. So I think that's probably going to be as far as we go with the story. Yeah, let's go ahead and... I'm having a hard time deciding here. I think we'll wait on this. Well, actually, let's empty our inventory out. Well, I don't really want to wait on that because of trading and all that. Let's just empty our inventory out and we'll call it a video and we'll pick up with that next episode. That's right, I forgot about that as well. Well, we can at least do the vendor thing. Is there anybody around that sells stuff? And this is exactly the same as the Imperial side. That's kind of a letdown. Yeah, there's a bartender down there. That will work. At least some of it looks a little different. I don't think the Imperial side is yellow on the rails. I may be wrong. It's been quite a while.
Welcome to our market, potential customer.
And all those companion gifts, we'll see if he can use any.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, it gives him a moderate. Moderate's better than nothing.
Thanks very much. Oh, nice. Wow.
Yep.
That's really thoughtful.
I'm glad you enjoyed it. Yep, so next time we pick up, we're going to go ahead and knock out our training as well as knocking out the rest of Ord Mantell. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, Scully signing out.